Hi, it's Pat Ray here, referee manager at Adv4Me Rugby, and in this video I'm going to show you how to create a team in Adv4Me. So you come across the top here, you'll find management, click on that and come down to team management, click on that, and then you come over to the right here, click on this manage button and click add team. Write the team name, upload an image if you've got one, and click on the create button. And that's it. We've created a new team.